Welcome back to EXW, everybody, and this has been an extraordinary night. We've seen some beat the clock challenges with AJ Frost getting the best time while beating Olympios. And Daniel King had a pretty good time, and so did Gario. And it's been announced that Daniel King will be taking on Gario tomorrow night in Genesis. Then we've seen, well, the Fallen Wolves take on Alex Andrew and destroyed him, might I say. Ooh, that was bad. Then we've seen, who was that guy?
What up?
What's up?
No, my tennis came out here to say. Because tomorrow is Genesis. Now finally we'll get my fucking hands on Alien Quinn. And the reason why I'm dressed up like this, kind of look like a person that would help out as assistant for someone getting hurt, like a medical doctor, like a medical staff. Reason being is because of the fact that someone like this is gonna need to come out after the match and help Alien Quinn. And really, I'm gonna say this now. I would plant him into the ground, and I can't wait to get my hands on him.
Oh,
speaking of the
motherfucker.
It's a new year, ladies and gentlemen, and I for one can't wait to see what the next 12 months of WWE action brings us.
What up, bitch?
Hello, Justin.
Oh, I can't
So I just heard what you just said. And I feel that those are retirement clothes. That's what they are.
Nah.
Because after Genesis, you will be retired finally forever. And yesterday, you tried to attack me. But I wasn't gonna let you. Think I'm that stupid?
No, I do not.
So, WWE.com, you'll find updates in tomorrow we got a Hell in the Cell.
Yeah. Don't tell him to shut the fuck up.
And
fuck you.
Yeah, that's original. And there's some more emotion on
display. So, oh.
Yeah.
Nice, nice. Very mature. Alright, so I can't wait to put you down.
Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here.
Break every single bone you have.
Here's a mat. Try it right now, bitch.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the
business. Guess what? Tomorrow, you're gonna get it.
Yeah?
Oh, out of nowhere.
No.
Not today, too fast.
Hey, guess what? I will say this to you, man. You are stupid. You really are. We're trying to pick a fight with me.
Oh, I am.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complexion of the match can change in a heartbeat.
You're right about that. The entire match can end in a heartbeat if someone not even close.
Meow.
What was that, Christopher?
A smart move. After all, the knee is one of the hardest.
Get out of the way.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Don't you ever
today, too fast. Ow! And that one hit with the force of a big rig. And he gets leveled.
Hey. You want to come in here and be the medical staff? Because this is what it's going
to
be.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be. He's showing no signs of letting up. quick thinking to avoid that.
Don't hit him. Now.
Dropped, and that was a hard shot.
Tomorrow, there'll be a fight. Be a fucking fight, all right.
Good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right. Right.
Yeah, they will.
P-A-I-N. You have to wonder how much longer someone can defend themselves in this condition.
I'll take
right.
this.
He's not going to be able to put up much more.
Oh, and you hear the impact. Don't you ever hit me.
Boy, he just got laid
Justin,
out.
Justin, come on.
His midsection taking a lot of damage here.
That's it.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
I'm done. He hit me.
Look
Get
at
him.
This. Could it be? Oh, Storm, there it is. A serious move by Storm right there.
Move out of the way.
Once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed
Motherfucker's getting planted.
The barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Oh, man, I wouldn't mind a wireless mic right now. We don't want to be here much longer.
This may settle the score right here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting. No. Oh, my God, I can't believe what just happened.
Be ready, bitch. Motherfucker.
Oh, Storm, there it is. A serious move by Storm right there.
Because I am the one that's going to be right here with my hand held high when your ass is done. Because I'm the man.
I'm gonna retire you back to the Stone Age. For all of them who are with me and all those who are against me, I don't care what I have to do. That hell in the cell, I'm gonna bring it down to the fucking ground.
Well, I'm bringing you down if I go down, motherfucker.
You have to assume that tonight is one of the favorite nights of the year for the referees.
It's gonna
right?
be fun.
I mean, there's practically no rules to enforce. The only thing they have to
Enough
worry about
games,
is declaring a
Justin.
Winner.
Can't
it will be fun.
Wait.
How's that for an assault? You've got to believe this one's over. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, wow. What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded
yeah,
like
get him, Justin.
Loaded on impact. This is a dog fight, a ferocious dog fight, and there's nothing like it.
Got yourself into the wrong predicament. You are stupid. You know why? For picking a fight with me.
Thank you for spending part of your day with us.
You know what? You? I'm gonna say this to you now. You think that you're gonna beat me? Well, you're not, because I'm still going to have my hand held high. You're going to be out of it.
Good to meet you, ladies and gentlemen. And I can't wait to see what the next 12 months of WWE action brings us.
See you Sunday.
You too, bitch.
Bye, everybody.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. Bring him my game. Yeah. A little intimidation there.